Let's see Lomachenko. There's his dad, the doctor, heading to the arena to face Jose Pedraza. Как дела? Нормально? I'm running with Lomachenko.
Huh?
I'm running with Lomachenko.
Yeah.
I feel like a champion.
Yeah.
Good luck tonight, champ.
Thank you. Thank you.
Making history. One fight at a time. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, why not?
Why not?
He's walking fast.
What's up, Ben? You excited?
Ellie, what's going on?
Fight night.
The OG, excited.
It's
confident,
crazy.
Calm.
The best fighter in the world, Vasilo, walking to the fight, like, just chilling.
We're cool. What we got to worry about?
Just walking. It is cold, though.
Look, I am freezing.
Невозможно. Ну, он реально, он держит, это просто, он измором берет. Он тупо ничего не делает. Он не может разогреть
кап. Да, нет, интересно.
Вообще, есть. Вот в холодильнике разогреть, все готово. Чудак, он всем вечером не ел, пошел не покормили. Он не может встать. Пошел, попался в море, пошел босиком походить. Знаешь, он нравится, странно. Даже поменял его постель. Он пошел, лег спать. Ты что, как вообще про какой воняет?
Ackerman in the house.
Yeah.
It's cold like Ackerman.
Yeah, the same resume. Yeah.
My fingers are.
They should have had you in a limo.
In a limo.
That's right.
You went to support. Oh, fans are coming. You went to support Alexander Gvozdik, and now Alexander Gvozdik is supporting you?
Yeah.
Family.
This name, family, friends.
Right here, right here.
This is called friends.
All right, thank you, gentlemen. So there you have it. Alexander Gvozdik, Vasily Lomachenko arrived at the arena. His dad and other trainer are right behind us. So there you have it. In the freezing cold, it's probably like 12, 15, 18 degrees. It is cold. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FayezNutriPoint.com. I'm Eli Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Segback.